good. What we're going to play for you now is something called the 29 Riff Overture. This came from when we used to be the house band for Party in the Park, Prince's Trust. And one year, the producer said to me, "You've got this 5 minutes. It's a dead spot, just after steps." I thought, surely every spot is dead just after steps. So can you do something? So we came up with this. This is the history of rock and roll in 29 riffs. I'm going to call upon the amazing Jamie Moses to make this the best bloody night you've ever had. Go. Thank you.